and then mute their emotes, it makes for a much more enjoyable experience. Oh, whoa!